That's the last of them. All the artillery positions are down. HQ out. Constable Graham is on the horn. I'm patching him through.
Commander, Horda units have overwhelmed most of our defenses. We've been cut off from Fort Clark, and General Fletcher is unable to get reinforcements to us. We need your help.
Fletcher's going to have to hold Fort Clark a bit longer on his own. You will defend the civilians and eradicate any enemy forces in the area.
We shall cleanse everyone on this planet. You are fools to stand against our might.
Thank you.
stopping us.
Civilians are safe. I am forever in your debt, Commander.
Operation area expanded.
Looks like Gari is sending out the welcome wagon. Assuming you live through this, head up there and destroy Gari once and for all. HQ out.
The UEF is within my sights. This day has been a long time coming.
We'll fight you to the very end.
Got a Galactic Colossus heading your way. Deal with it. HQ out.
This planet shall share the same fate as Earth.
Please protect her.
The Order Commander is moving sniper bots into position. They're quick and pack a punch, but their armor isn't worth a damn. HQ out.
You may have stopped me, but you have no hope of defeating the Seraphim.
Naval units coming into range, Colonel. Sink them before they can bombard the city. HQ out.
Shelters are safe for now, Colonel, but I don't think they can survive another attack. If the Order Commander was to come at us again...
I want those civilians out of there, Colonel. Constable Graham is making a group of trucks available to you. Use them to evacuate the civilians to the city center.
You need to tell those trucks where you want them to move. Click on the command signal button on your HUD below the objective reminder. Then click the ground where the truck should go. HQ out.
My scans show a group of trucks coming online, full of civilians, no doubt. I shall take great pleasure in hunting them.
truck!
The trucks are taking damage.
Continue to press closer to your beloved Fort Clark. Soon it will burn. Is finished. There will be no escaping us this time.
Truck has reached the city center, sir. All the trucks have arrived, and we're getting the civilians to safety. I can never thank you enough, Colonel.
Good work, Colonel. I'm damn proud to have you in the UEF.
Your tenacity is admirable, but the outcome of this battle was determined long ago.
You freaks are gonna pay for what you did to Earth.
The Seraphim will never be defeated!
That sure was a pretty sight. Maybe the next Order Commander won't be so eager to flap her jaw. HQ out. Fort Clark is located to the northwest, and the Seraphim Commander is to the northeast. That alien is probably pretty ticked off that you killed his little sweetheart, so be ready for anything. Fort Clark must survive. HQ out.
That alien
due east of my location. It's got some experimental units stomping around, and we'll need to destroy those too. Assault its position from the south, and I'll push in from the west. It won't be able to defend two fronts at once.
Looks like that alien is launching a nuke. Flight trajectory indicates it's heading toward the town to the east. HQ out.
Commander, I could use a hand over here. I'm getting hit pretty hard. Got it on the run.
Transport is full.
Hold the line, Colonel. We must protect the civilians. Haul out.
Won't last much longer now. Make it pay for what they did to Earth.
Niendorfan de Tarzante, the Sanya Nyakatoza.
experimental unit approaching Fort Clark. That alien isn't done yet. HQ out.
I see it. Commander, hit that thing with whatever you've got. That's what I love to see. Burn, baby, burn. Seraphim is still kicking, Colonel. Let's remedy that.
Lack the high, tis no extra.
Twice before attacking like that again. Good job. HQ out.
All enemy forces have been defeated and Fort Clark is safe. Well done, Commander. This is an important victory for us.